tell you something. I think you'll understand when I say that someday.
Salamat, thanks for the gift, Sai. Thanks for the gift, ha. Maraming salamat po sa akin na dalawang anak-anakan sa Noah. Malapit na malapit na po matapos ang Noah. Sabihin niyo po kami sa aming ilang weeks na lang sa ere. Sana po patuloy niyo po subaybayan, especially ang pagtatapos ng Noah. Di ba?
May message ka ba for Inigo?
Grabe, hindi ko rin, ang gaya eh. Hindi ko rin i-expect. I was just on the phone with him kanina. And he was on his way somewhere. Wala naman siya nabanggit. Mag-uusap lang kami. So, I'm wala akong masasabi. He's a blessing. Blessing siya sa buhay ko sobra. And of course, bukod sa anak ko, bukod sa aking pamilya na nandito, my mom just flew in a couple of days ago. Hindi kami nakita sa studio.
Ah, talaga?
Galing ako taping no Friday, Saturday. May party na agad si Mami. And today ko lang nakita si Mami. Mami, hi, welcome back. I love you.
Yeah, and
my sisters is also si Pam and Alvin. And their kids are here. Marami akong gustong pasalamatan. Let me just take this chance to thank, first of all, Father God. I always forget to thank Him sa mga achievements ko. But let me take this time to thank Father God for everything that I've become, everything that I am. I owe it all to Him. Thank you, Lord. And of course, sa ASAP family ko, maraming salamat. Sa more than 10 years ko dito sa show, you never fail to surprise me, to amaze me, of course, sa lahat ng mga ginagawa niyo for me. Maraming salamat po. Maraming salamat.
That's how much we love you and what? ASAP loves you.
Talaga.
Ang dami ng baba.
Alam mo yan. Ang anak ako sinisigil
pa yun.
Okay, gusto ko pasalamatan ng ABS-CBN na nag-hone po ng talent ko. Nandito na po ako lumaki, dito na po ako nagkaisip. At ito nga, Hindi ko in-expect na yun, one of these days in my life, makaka-duet ko ang anak ko kahit na lang sa video. Maraming salamat po, ABS, UGM, my dad, Mr. M, Tito Mario, my mom, and all my family from Star Magic. And let me thank, of course, my sponsors, sa lahat na nagbigay ng cakes, sa lahat ng mga endorsements ko po, Centrum, Century Properties, Timex. Ayan, no? Yes naman, yearly binibigyan nila ako ng ganito, Timex.
Yay! Ang cute!
Huwag niyo lang tanungin kung ilan to, ha? Basta, marami rin,
every year,
binibigyan nila ako ng watches, and marami salamat, of course, bukod sa pupunta sa foundation, yung iba, ikikip yung iba para masaya. I'd like to thank Bench, Banco de Oro, Sky Travel, Clear, Smart, Speed, Century Bamus, Quick Chow, Jewelmer, Sunlight, Velo, Really, My Phone, Planet Infinity, NTT Japan, Maxis, San Miguel Coffee Family, Fernando's Bakery, my fans, CPA, Solid, Addicts, you know, like every year they still fly in just to spend my birthday with me. We have friends from Japan, we have friends from the States, from Australia, maraming salamat po, and also from Europe. Maraming salamat po sa mga passionistas, sa Crispy Burks, and of course, my one and only son, Inigo, I love you very much. I'd like to thank my makeup artist, Special Vestre, my stylist, Ton Love, and Raymond Isaac. Book is still available for Piolo Revealed, exclusively sold at Kulibook, and also the planners and Piology 2011 planner, exclusively available at Kulibook and DM9. Maraming salamat, Tatops, maraming salamat. And I think next week, the Ultimate Kapamilya Leading Men live in Sinulog, January 15 at the Waterfront Hotel, Lahug, Cebu. And on Feb 14, I'm having my first ever Valentine's show in the Philippines at the PICC Plenary Hall. Piolo sings with the maestro, with Mr. Ryan Cayabyab, and directed by, of course, by my dad, Mr. Johnny Manahan, with guests, City and Yang Constantina. And later this afternoon, I'll be at SMOA for my album promo for Decades 2.
Hindi ka masyadong busy, ha?
No, because I'm never busy. I'm just really happy I get to spend my birthday with you guys. And thanks to everyone. Salamat po sa lahat ng suporta ninyo.
Pero eto, Piolo, meron ko pang birthday wish para sa sarili mo naman. Since nakaka-inspire ka ng maraming tao.
Ang birthday wish ko, gusto ko lang talaga makasama kayo sa pelikulang dalawa.
Oh! Sabi mo yun, eh.
Nakasama ko na si Bay, pero isi-shake lang si Bay. Hindi ko nakasama ito, 16 ka lang. So ngayon, mga kadalagan na kayo, like na, magsama-sama na tayo sa Pilipinas. Boys,
wait, ano mo dapat hindi ang wish ko? Kasi ang birthday ko si January 20. Baka sakali pag nag-wish ko, may tuloy yun.
Yeah, ikutuloy na natin.
Pagsasalita. Ano mo dapat i-blow mo na yung sandal, no?
Okay.